para pretendida Thais y en la posición Lucrecia. Shout out to my girl Sor Juana. Okay, perfect.
Function daily, greatly jaded, irritated by the dated and hated weight of debate in my behavior by the standards of a catch-22. I am a failure, there is no way to win between the two. Can't win your favorite virgin whore, dichotomies. What I'm seeking to strike and sneeze on, cause it's making me sick. I gotta pick and scrutinize and pulverize, I'm about to tip. We're classified as either rigid, frigid bitches, too religious, we're malicious, or we're easy peasy hussies, cause we like to kiss and we're delish, we're stuck in limbo. We know that it's a losing game, cause there ain't no way to win.
No way to win.
No way to win.
It's a losing game. Confusing claim. It's a losing game. A confusing claim.
Anger is interpreted, codified as illogical. So now I've gotta live with the labels or seat in silence. You are methodical? I'll write your syllogism, live it. I'll tear it apart to pieces with the logic you presume I don't have. So here we go, major premise, there's a blemish, but I'll get to that soon. So keep it tuned, you presuppose a rational thought does not truly exist outside the realms of separation, that's the body mind split. Now minor premise, get the message, it's about to get aggressive. The damsel does not accept dualism, let's conclude that she's irrational. We proved it through a rational conclusion. Wait a second, just a minute, see the premise needs revision, or rather a demolition. When you separate the body from the mind, you decimate the human state, you alienate pathways of elevated understanding. Stranding lanes to truth and knowledge, wisdom, schism, prism, rhythm, chain, logic, train, pain, contain, split and grain. Sustain, break, it inhibits, it limits, pursuit of truth, mind and body intertwined like vines, a side to side, needing working in tandem to get a hold of an answer.
Losing game.
We gotta dichotomize our phenomena. There's a trauma in this dominant narrative. Need a comma to breathe, cause that's imperative. We are bleeding, needing the balm of healing, mending the qualms and broken pieces. Our beings are torn apart when we're seen as only parts. The whole is seen as body and the virgin seen as mind. Through that lens we are divided, poison of the double bind. We are entire human beings, don't you let that leave your mind. Divine human beings, and we're done with double bind. And we're done with double bind.